Amid booty reduction rumors, Blac Chyna's behind looks much smaller than before. Blac Chyna may have gotten a booty reduction surgery. The former stripper stepped out for a night out with her boyfriend Mechie in Los Angeles earlier this week, and her backside looked much smaller than usual. Blac Chyna gave everyone a glimpse of her tattoos and flat tummy in a black, tie front top that night. Her hips and booty looked much smaller in her tight jeans compared to the way we all knew she looked a while ago. She sported her blonde hair parted down in the middle, and she wore a pair of large sunglasses. Her boyfriend, Mechie, chose a low-key look during their date and he wore a white t-shirt and a pair of ripped black jeans. He also wore a pair of matching shoes and a cap and accessorized everything with chain necklaces and bracelets. The rapper was seen walking behind Chyna. It may be true that Rob Kardashian was telling the truth about her getting a booty reduction surgery intervention. During his nasty social media rant in July, the sock designer stated that Chyna got a $100,000 plastic surgery makeover after the birth of their daughter Dream, and the intervention included a tummy tuck and a booty reduction. "And so you know she had her butt reduced, but I know it looks wild," Rob stated back then. Chyna reignited the butt reduction rumors when she stepped out at a launch party for her figurine dolls in LA just a few weeks ago. She wore a revealing sheer outfit consisting of a low-cut blue strap top paired with a sheer skirt over black underwear, and she was also seen having a smaller behind. Chyna is still waiting for her court hearing with Rob for the custody of their daughter, Dream, which is pushed back to September 18th. The two exes have delayed the trial, so they can try to work things out on their own. "We are working toward a resolution and wanted a little bit more time to see if we can get there," Chyna's lawyer Lisa Bloom told Us Weekly. "If we can't, we are ready, willing, and able to go forward with the hearing on September 18th.